God Almighty has been giving a treasure. You all sitting down here have a treasure of goodness in you. That treasure of goodness is time to activate it. And that is why your parents sent you to get called. And you now have this opportunity to be called. Now, ask yourself the question, what am I taking home? With your parents, now you are in school. In fact, in college, now in this college, you have to take something home. And what is that you are taking home? You are taking home all you have come here to study. You are taking home all the materials you need. You need materials to forge ahead, you need materials to go ahead. Those materials you need, let's look at a soldier, let's look at a military man, let's look at a pilot, let's look at an engineer, a doctor. No, when a doctor is going to his profession, he gets his doctor's materials with him. You know, an engineer does the same thing. A sportsman does the same thing. Now, you are living. You are getting ready. Your parents have sent you here. You have the principal and the team of the principal, the cabinet of the principal, the management of the school, of the college, you have them here. They are preparing you. While they are preparing you, please, make sure you get as much from them. Make sure you get as much from them now. Do your very best in every moment you have any of your teachers, any of your professors, any of the management staff before you, do everything possible to get the best message from them. I tell you why. While I was confronting the teachers and my coaches, one of these days was to get the best. And that best helped me to triumph in my football career. So, dunking is just a dunking aspect. No, it is not a dunking aspect. It is a serious and it's a key point in teaching. Or in sports, in coaching, when we coach, we use the language, the technical word, key point message. Key point message are messages you must not forget. That's number one. So I want you all to emulate, practice it, do it in your own form, in your own way, the way you will understand it, the way you will be very comfortable.